to teach how to go downstairs. So first, what you have to do is have your crutches. You can use one or both right now. I just want to use two of them. Or if I'm using two of them, have more support. And then once you're down at the bottom, now you can just crutch normally instead of, I don't know, having only one crutch. So first, so you're going to hold it tightly with your hand underneath your armpit. And you're supposed to like clench it like against your body and not just lean into it. And then so you're gonna hold the railing. You're gonna do with your injured leg, the front, along with the crutches. And then just gonna allow that. So that's if you can put weight onto it. Or you can just cover it. And then using this hand to like hold you up, you can hop down with your unaffected leg, so just like that. So since the railing would be your second crutch, as if you were like walking, crutching across flat ground. So again, if we're going to do with weight on your leg, you're just gonna start with your crutch going down first, put some weight onto that leg, and then step down. And voila, now you know how to go downstairs.